Hello, my name is Frank.
And I'm Brenden.
And this is a video to teach you a little bit about the appropriate behaviors.
The right behaviors.
In this video, we're talking about hallway behaviors. So let's see some examples. You're either going to put a thumbs up, thumbs down, or thumbs sideways for how you feel when the situation went down. Thumbs up if it was appropriate, thumbs down if it was not. Thumbs to the side if you're just not sure. Let's get to the examples.
Now get your thumbs ready. These might come up a little quick. Brenden is walking slowly down the hallway. And he's also standing in the middle of the hallway. Frank is walking the right side of the hallway. Brenden is standing in front of a locker. Frank is keeping his hands and feet to himself. Frank is getting his things from his locker and he's headed straight to class. Brenden is standing around in the bathroom. Frank is walking with a purpose. Brenden is bumping into others while walking down the hallway. He's also yelling.
Well, we hope you can figure that one out. Now your teacher's gonna take over as the video has ended.